What's concrete drains, you know, is the silt and the mud black up all these things, eh? Black them up.
The concrete drains?
What's concrete drains? Concrete drains all down at the back, eh?
No.
But after no cleaning and no nothing, and the mud just take over everything. So now you ain't seeing no concrete. Nothing you ain't seeing. It's a sad affair.
How many years has it been like this then?
Well, it's like from when I think this place starts going fluffing up. So, when they had, it's little before they had the big flood. Because when was the big flood? I been home here in Guyana when they had the big flood. When they flood out this whole area. But this area never used to flood, never used to die like this, man. Never used to be like this. We used to enjoy, but rain could fall from when to when. You enjoy proper roads, proper everything. But all of a sudden, nobody's interested in this area. Like, nobody cares. And everybody, and then the next thing is that the people putting up, they're putting up these big hefty houses. I mean, you should know a little bit about little civil engineering. You got to understand that when you put up certain construction, the place will sink or the place will go down. So if you do them things, they tell me, my brother, you think that we gonna still have the same proper everything that we never would. And them is the cause of all these kinds of things where you see going on here. Yeah, it's sad. Since the rain set up, South flood, you can't walk here without a lamp, but you're scared to go there. Cause you don't know if snake inside them water, nothing at all. You're scared to go there. But this never used to be like this. Never. I come here when we never used to live here when they just built here. But I used to go over in South when they've been building here. And this place built good engineers build them things. But now they're allowing, I see all them places that they put for Potter's Playfield, people building houses, the government give them thing, and they're building houses, they're selling them places. So when you, if you make a plan that this should be this community, so should be so, you know how much weight it could take because as a civil engineer,
replace the posts. Actually, they haven't replaced the posts. They put another one next to it and tied them up with rope. Well, I guess that's how we're doing it now. Freshly dug soil there, and the process starts again.